Welcome to Mastering Solutions. This motion in two dimensions problem tells us that we have to pick one of these vectors for this question right here. And the question says that at this instant, this particle has a steady speed and is curving to the right. So which vector right here is a representation of the acceleration? So if it's curving to the right, we could draw another vector right here. And we could say that here's the next one. And then we'll say here's another one. And in the last several problems, we've talked about how to graphically represent acceleration vectors. It's the exact same idea as what we're doing mathematically. Acceleration is equal to the change in velocity over a change in time. Whenever we take a velocity vector, and then obviously v final minus v initial is delta, and we could do delta final, and we could do delta t is equal to v final minus v initial. And whenever we take two vectors and subtract them, what we do is we take the initial and subtract it from the final for this delta. So what let's do, let's add one more velocity vector right before this. So since it's curving to the right, it's going to be going like this and curving this way. So now this will represent our initial velocity, and this will represent our final velocity for this spot in time. So we'll take this initial one and we'll turn it backwards, and then we'll slide it to the tail of this one, goes to the tip right here. It goes like that. We draw it the exact same. And so you can see that the acceleration vector is pointing straight to the right. And that makes sense conceptually as well, because they state that it's going at a steady speed, meaning that there's no acceleration going forward as it's speeding up. There's no acceleration parallel to the motion right here, meaning it's not going faster and it's not also slowing down either. So the motion is only either left or right. They say it's curving to the right, so it has to be C, meaning that the acceleration is only going to the right, causing the particle to go that direction.